Let's go.
One,
two, three. I'm the private jet.
What's the time?
Okay. Because he can prepare for break four. You have to count, okay? One, two, three.
Perfect, doctor.
Let's go.
One, two, three.
I'm the private jet.
Yes. From here, just one, two, and then three. You don't need to on the mat, you just three here. Just rotate your body here. Okay? So here, I'm gonna explain. One, two, three. And then lift up. Okay. Don't bend your arm. Because I don't want you to do this. What is this?
The hand's too high.
This is
the hand's too high.
Yeah, but I'm talking about the left hand. So I'm gonna explain. Like, do you know like short foot?
No.
Yeah.
Short foot.
Yes. Do you know how to do short foot?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
But if you try here, maybe I can't like slow the ball like longer distance. So professional always doing this. From here start, just rolling. Which means if your left hand bending, you can use your body for rotation. Make sense?
Yeah.
So here, so I want you to do one, two, and three, keep straight your elbow. Three, and keep straight your elbow, and try to go this. Because you need to make space. If I, this is bad example, if I bend my arm here and then try to kill the space, no space enough. So from here, one, two, straight the arm and then rotate. Yeah, this is the part that we put on, come together. So here, one, two, and three, and lift up, and keep going, we're dancing. One, two, three.
Where's the pro?
Okay, one, two, three. It's beautiful, like my face.